同学们，大家好，欢迎来到倪老师的 HSK 课堂。今天我们学习第八课，你去哪儿，我就去哪儿，属于 HSK3 的课程。首先，我们复习一下第三部分，生词，安静，嘘，一会儿，等一会儿，见面，什么时候见面？熊猫，我喜欢大熊猫。可乐，我喜欢雪碧，不喜欢可乐。洗手间，toilet， 马上，马上来，马上。好的，我们还学习了什么什么就。现在 ，let's 读一下课文，然后找到什么什么就什么什么。听说你下个星期就要回国了。是啊，真不想离开北京。我下星期不在北京，不能去机场送你了。没关系，你忙吧。这个小熊猫送给你，欢迎你以后再到中国来。好，谢谢，希望以后能再见面。 OK， 能再见面，OK， 再到中国来。 Again This is our another grammar, right? Part 3， 在咖啡厅。小刚，我们坐哪儿？你坐哪儿，我就坐哪儿。Right? You sit where, I'll sit where. I'll sit wherever you sit. 坐这儿吧，这儿安静。你想喝什么饮料？你喝什么，我就喝什么。You drink what, I'll drink what. I'll drink whatever you drink. 喝可乐吧，你等我一会儿。等一会儿 ，OK， 等我一会儿，我马上回来。小丽，你去哪儿？你去哪儿，我就去哪儿。我去洗手间 ，So 你不能去 ，You can't。你去哪儿，我就去哪儿。但是 ，But。你不能去。Now we go to our today's class, part 4 of HSK3-8. First, let's recognize this place. What are they saying? 安静，安静。嘘。见面，什么时候见面？和朋友见面，洗手间。Bathroom. 好的。Now, we go to today's new verbs. Now, 老师的老 okay, something old. 几乎，几乎，变化，变化，健康，健康，重要，重要。Let's explain it one by one. Now, old.Okay, 老同学 ，old classmate， 老朋友，我们也可以说老朋友 ，right？ Old friend， 老房子 ，the old house， that means the house you grew up。Okay， 老房子，我跟我的老朋友 ，me and my old friend， 认识已经十年了。Know already 10 years. Hi. 好的，几乎 almost. 昨天几乎没人来学校，也可以说没有人。没有人来学校。No one's coming to school. 昨天几乎。That means there was one or two or a few come 来学校, but almost no one. Okay. 昨天几乎没有人来学校。他现在 now he和以前 with before 几乎没变化 almost no change. He almost have no change with from before, right? Now, from before, before to now, no change. 他现在和以前几乎没变化。变化。Okay, 变化 change are new words in here. 这几年他总是这样，总是 always be like this, right? 这几年 these few years, 他总是这样。Then we can say, 他没有变化，没有变化。好，下一个健康。你身体好吗 ？OK， 我身体很好，或者他的身体很好，他身体很好。我们可以说他很健康。好，重要，很重要。OK， something important， 很重要 ，very important， 不重要 ，not important， 或者。我有一件事，件 the main word for stuff for thing， 一件重要的事。OK， 我们可以说一件事、两件事、三件事。A thing, a important thing， 一件重要的事要告诉你。I want to tell you， 我有一件重要的事要告诉你。Okay, that's all the new words in this match. 几乎，昨天几乎没有人来学校。老朋友，重要，重要的是变化。Okay, 他总是这样，他没有变化。健康，他身体很好，他身体很健康。谁说的 ？Says who? Okay, directly is who said this? 谁说的 ？Says who? Okay, 今天外面是不是很热 ？Outside is outside hot? 是不是 is or isn't? 很热 ，very hot today. Isn't outside very hot today? 今天外面是不是很热？谁说的 ？Says who？ 我都快冻死了。I'm frozen. Okay， 我都快冻死了。快 ，that means soon. That means I almost. 我都快冻死了 ，being frozen. 这么多年，这么 so many years， 这么多年，你一点变化 ，a bit change。都没有 ，you don't even have a bit of change. 你一点变化都没有。All this year you haven't changed. Okay. 谁说的 ？Says who? 我胖了。I'm getting fat. 谁说的？我胖了。Okay. Now let's do some exercise with the new words. All of this is some major words for different thing. Okay, like 这种咖啡 this coffee 特别好喝 very delicious. 快来喝一喝 come and drink what? 我们可以说喝一口 and have a drink, a sip.Also, maybe sometimes we can use 杯一杯咖啡 right? Also, 喝一杯 drink a cup, 或者喝一口 have a drink. 桌子上有一个 there's something on table, okay? 有一个 table, 桌子上有一个 there's something on table, 有一个什么是谁的Whose is belong to who? 有一个瓶子 we can say bottle. There's a bottle on the desk. Who's that? 好，我只有23块钱。Only got 23块钱。还5块钱。Okay, still five. That means.Still need five, still less five, 还差5块钱。下一个四，拿两筷子 ,OK, two 筷子 ,chopsticks, 就可以了 ,I think it's 了 ,OK, just bring two pair, OK, because 筷子We need to use two pair of 两双筷子，拿两双筷子就可以了。Bring two pair chopsticks is okay. 今天你爸爸 ，today your dad 不回来吃饭 ，will not back to eating. 拿两双筷子就可以了。今天。你爸爸不回来吃饭 ,okay? Oh, the major word is taken. Now we go to our class. Listen and answer, okay? 快五年了,你几乎没变化。Okay, 他们几年没见面了。How many years they didn't meet?见面 ,OK, 见面 ,this is 老同学 ,old classmate, 老同学 ,talking with someone, OK, 谁说的我胖了以前的衣服都不能穿了 ,OK, 他们快五年没见面了 ,they almost five years didn't meet, OK, next,谁说的我胖了以前的衣服都不能穿了 OK What's change OK 女的 She is 周太太 So is 周太太 Talk with old friend 老同学、啊、有什么变化 Has what changed OK 谁说的我胖了 So we can use 她胖了以前的衣服 the 以前的 before that means old clothes 都不能穿了 or can't wear 周太太和周明谁做饭 next question who make dinner OK 周太太还是周明健康最重要胖瘦没关系是呀想吃什么就吃什么。你做饭还是周明做饭？我做，我想吃什么就做什么，想吃多少就做多少。So, who make dinner? 谁做饭？我做。So, 我 is 周太太 because she's talking. 周太太做饭。好 ,let's go.To the dialogue, okay? 在周明家 ，so the 老同学 ，the old classmate is visit 周明's home and meeting with 周太太 ，right？ 老同学说，快五年了，你几乎没变化 ，almost not change。谁说的？我胖了 ，says who? I'm fat. 以前的衣服 ，the old clothes, old dresses, 都不能穿了 ，all can't wear. 健康最重要 ，healthy is most important. 胖瘦没关系 ，fat or thin is okay. 是呀，想。吃什么就吃什么。Okay, so it's not yesterday's our grammar. Want eat what, then eat what. Okay, I can eat whatever I want. 想吃什么就吃什么。你做饭 ，You make dinner， 还是 or 周明做饭 ，or your husband 周明 make dinner。我做。I make dinner. 我想吃什么就做什么。I want eat what I'll make what. Okay, I'll make whatever I want to eat. 我想吃什么就做什么。想吃多少就做多少。Okay, 多少 how much. I want eat how much then.Make how much? 想吃多少就做多少。Okay, let's read the whole again. 在周明家快五年了，你几乎没变化。谁说的？我胖了，以前的衣服都不能穿了。健康最重要。胖瘦没关系。是呀，想吃什么就吃什么。你做饭还是周明做饭？我做，我想吃什么就做什么，想吃多少就做多少。Okay, let's finish our dialogue. Now we have some keywords.Can you look at the keywords and repeat the, retell the story? So, 老同学 visit 周太太, right? Okay. She say, 快五年了,你几乎没变化。谁说的?我胖了，以前的衣服都不能穿了。健康最重要，胖瘦没关系。是呀，想吃什么就吃什么。你做饭还是周明做饭？我做，想吃什么就做什么，想吃多少就做多少 ，right? Okay, great. Now, according to the dialogue, let's see if this sentence is right. It's match with the dialogue, okay? 周太太一点。都没变化，一点都 ，not even a bit. Is that right? No, 她胖了。周太太家是周明做饭。Who's talking? 周太太 is talking. And what she said? She said, 我做。So, 不是周明，是周太太做饭。Okay? 周太太想吃什么？就做什么，对不对？ make whatever she want. Yes, 很正确。Okay, that's all the lesson for today. 明天见。See you tomorrow.